New at 11, new information tonight on Irene's impact on Rhode Island. Eyewitness News has learned Governor Lincoln Chafee has requested the state be considered for a secretarial agricultural disaster designation for damage caused by Tropical Storm Irene. The governor sent a letter to U.S. Agricultural Secretary Tom Vilsack. If approved, the designation would make Rhode Island eligible for USDA disaster relief.